Wilbur, come here. Want your watermelon? Wilbur, come here. Come here. The yummy watermelon. Can you chew with your mouth closed, please? We got him a new collar, a bright orange one. Now we can tell he's a boy. Oh my gosh, we're making a mess, Wilbur. What's new, right? He loves watermelon and grapes, and those are like two of his favorites. And then, of course, his pig food with, I mix it with a little bit of canned chicken and the juice out of it. He loves that. And he gets snacks here and there. Cheerios, watermelon, grapes. Those are probably his favorite. I found out last night he likes broccoli. He was actually eating the stems from the broccoli, so. He's a unique one. He likes all kinds of different stuff. But fruit is probably his favorite. The first few days we got him, he was eating lettuce like crazy. Now he really won't eat it that much. Oh, he's drinking the juice. So yummy. Now look at the mess you made. And they don't lap like a dog. They suck. Let me hold it up so you can drink it. Here. He sucks. He's so cute. Okay, say bye, Wilbur. Now he's gonna want more. He always wants more. It doesn't matter how much I give him. He wants more. Say, is that some? Nope, that's not none. It's all gone. You ate it all. There's no more. I know. There's no more. What now? I'm gonna go check over there, make sure there's none over there on this tray, and now I'm gonna clean up this mess, and he's gonna still look for more. Sucking up every drop, I swear. Say bye, Wilbur. Okay.